All right, as promised, here we are at the stables.
Real quick, we're gonna make some money.
Yeah, yeah.
Look what I've got. Look at how much amber I have. Take all of them, bro. Yeah, I'll need it. Take all these too. Wow. Yeah, getting money. Take the ruby too, man. I don't care. Take the key swings. Heck, take the key's eyeballs, bro. I want as much money as I can get. Greedy. Oh, well. Forgot to sell more, but that's fine. Yeah, we're gonna buy as many arrows as we can. Yep, that's how I like spending my money. Decked out in arrows, look at that, 56. Love it. Yeah, these dudes had something to say. This goes treasure. No, I want to hear about the treasure. Yeah, tell me the riddle. I gotta pay them. Okay, fine. Where is it saying that in? Little twin steps over the little river. I think it's up there. We'll go for that later. But we will pop a little marker right there. Because I think that's what you're talking about. Hoy! Who said that? Who said Hoya? Hoya. You have anything for me? Lost in thought. Oh, the blood moon. I know about the blood moon. Yeah, I... Didn't I pick the option that was like, don't tell me about it, dude? I already know. Now, question. Do we want to try to get a horse? They're right there. We might as well try for it, yeah? We might as well. Just gotta be sneaky. Oh, these bats are gonna screw up my shit. Don't screw up my shit. No! Bats. Oh. My plants have been soiled. I still catch one? Oh, I did! I was not expecting to catch him like that. But I did! Woo! Alright, this is gonna make our trek a lot easier. And I like this guy, he looks cool. Ooh. It's okay. It's alright, buddy. It's alright. We're actually just gonna ride him around a little bit so that he likes us. You know, a lot of people complain about the horse riding in this game. I think it's better than the way it works in a lot of games. I'm not saying it has the best horse riding, because it doesn't. But it ain't bad. Aw. If he hadn't disappeared, I might have hit him. Ooh, got him. Not much money at all, but better than nothing.
Let's go.
Good pony.
Oh, almost ran into a tree.
Oh man, we gotta think of a name for this guy, don't we? Black and white.
Hey.
I am heading to Kakariko, but I know where it is. Played the game before, bro.
Hey. Oh.
Yes, I know.
I know how.
Hi.
Register horse. Yes. 20 rupees? That ain't nothing. Okay. What are we gonna name this dude? Let's see, he's black and white. What would be a cool name for you? Admittedly, my mind always goes to anime characters because I'm basic like that. I'm trying to think of someone who's like Sai? I think I'm gonna name him Sai. Not a very cool Naruto character, but he's got like totally white, like pale white skin and black hair. He wears a lot of black, so Sai. Let go. On to Kakariko. Look at all these beautiful lands. Ride like the wind, Sai. Kakariko Bridge. I think that means we're almost there. Keep on riding. Hey, and there's Hestu? One of those is his name. I can see you. Oh yeah, I forgot that part one of his thing was to get his maracas. I guess we'll do it for you. Why not? Let's see if we can't get the jump on these guys. For pure gamer skills. Got it. Uh-oh. Yep. Fine. Not so fine. Get rid of this. Yeah. So good at this game, bro. I mean, that wasn't It wasn't a clean combat. I wouldn't describe it as that, but got out of it relatively unscathed. These must be his maracas. Yeah, Hestu's maracas. We'll take a shield. Specifically so we can do this. Woo! Tricks! Did you see my trick? Yeah, he was watching. He saw. He was impressed. Shakalakala! Oh, I've got quark seeds for you, bro. Yes, please. Yes, please. Weapon stash, for sure. All of our other stuff seems to not really need it. Look at that. Da-na-na-na-na. I mean, sure, bro. I thought you were only going to do one. But if you want to upgrade my shield stash, go for it. I just feel like with bows, we don't really need it that much right now. We'll definitely need it later when we have like a whole bunch of bows and they're all good. But right now we have like one good bow and all the other ones are just like standard fare. So I'm not really tripping about it, you know? Let's roll. You know what? We are going to get some of this while we're here. Some amber. Just want to have some stuff to potentially sell in Kakariko. That way we can buy things. Mushrooms. Do this. Or seed. Yes, yes. Yahaha. Bye bye. And let's roll. Sorry if I scared you. Salt and flint, woohoo! There's a shrine. I think that's just the Kakariko shrine, so. We'll get there when we get there. And here we are. Kakariko Village. Actually, not gonna ride my horse. Ooh, it's lagging. Before we do anything, we're gonna go for the shrine. And then we'll walk around and see what the town has to offer us. Well, first we'll talk to Impa, of course. So we can get some quest stuff going. And like we've been doing, we're probably just gonna skip through all the dialogue because I ain't got time for that. But meanwhile, we're gonna knock out this shrine real quick. Real quick. Teaching. What are they gonna try to teach me here? It's just combat? Yeah, it's just some combat. What sort of combat stuff are they trying to teach me? That's a good shield. For early on, anyways. Is this where... Are you gonna teach me how to deflect or something? Oh, is this where when it teaches you how to dodge? Oh, yeah. I've been doing that. Well, I guess I only did it once, like, really successfully. Because in all the other fights, I just kind of... panic.
But cool. Oh, I missed it. Missed it again. Gotta be a little earlier. There we go. Boom. 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 Boom! Backflip. God. Yeah. Master of combat. Ooh, yeah. This one's a little trickier. This one's a little trickier. Oh, no. My Boko shield. A little late. A little early? Yeah. Oh. Is that it? Do I just fight it now? Okay. I remember. There we go. Ooh, got a guardian sword too. Love these. Oh, they look so sick. It's like a lightsaber. Probably one of my favorite things in the game, honestly, is like all the guardian stuff. It just looks so good. And of course, blue is like already part of the color scheme of the game, so it just works. Just looks so sick. We're gonna keep the big old claymore on our back. And is this orb number 4? So this is orb number 4. And get another upgrade. And I honestly might be greedy and do another stamina. I don't know. Maybe we should get a heart because we're gonna want them eventually for you know what. But at the same time, getting stamina is just so nice. I think we're gonna do one more stamina. We're gonna be a little greedy with it. Just to make traversal and stuff easier. Because who knows which way we're going, you know? We're just going to be exploring like crazy. Do-do-do-do. Kakariko. Let's see if I still remember where everything is. Oh, looks like I do. Some stuff you just don't forget, man. Yeah, we'll be greedy. Might regret it, but we gonna be greedy. Get that stamina. Oh yeah. I can run so far now. It's the end, we don't need that. We need food. It's items. This is like arrows, we don't need that. We need. Is it over here? Yes, it is. Oh, I ran out of stamina. Cute outfits? Oh, that's what I need. I need a cute outfit. Alright, what do you have to offer? First of all, I'm gonna sell you some stuff. Need this amber. These opals. The cabin guts. What else? Oh, these are all the materials I have. No, I didn't mean to do that. Well, I still want to sell stuff. Take the fangs, man. I don't need that. And I'm gonna keep the jellies. They can be useful. Alright, cool. Nope, I'm good. What's this say? Oh, it's a rumor mill. The Lover's Pond. Oh, this is so expensive. I don't think we need stealth stuff right now. I think we just want to go for straight armor. Oh god, the hood looks so cool, but actually this stuff is not expensive at all. I think we're just gonna buy this set. Or, I wanna get the stealth tights? No, we'll wait to get the stealth stuff until we've got more money, because this stuff is really expensive, dude. Really expensive. Do we want this just for the fashion? It's only 60. I'm gonna say yes. Good stuff, man. Good stuff. Now, real quick, before we talk to Impa, we're going to... Why y'all so scared? Going to drop an apple in here. Bap, bap it up. Got a little cork seed. Pick up all these apples. Oh, are you gonna take me straight into a cutscene that I... Okay. We're gonna get all dressed up to talk to Impa. Gonna get ourselves looking real cool, real fresh. And, we're actually gonna save it here. And that'll be the end of the adventure for right now. Join me next time in, catching up with old Impa. See ya.